appreciate it.
The stream is up. I'm waiting for you. You fuck with your new setup? Look at the new setup.
I saw you short it, and I was just like thinking, like, I didn't know if you had the TV in front of your bed or not, but yeah, TV's kind of far up there to play, like, really.
Yeah, nah, I can't play anything on that. That's why I got another TV right here.
Yeah, I got two TVs in my room, so I didn't say so. I have one up on my bed and one on my wall.
Alright,
I joined. Alright. I'm fresh right now, so I'm gonna try to get this car straight. How you doing? $20
It was my guy too. Who's my guy who I was guarding? Fuck.
So if you guys like don't finish it up to time, they go pass. Cause there's like not too like. Hey bro, you gotta turn the mic off, by the way.
And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. It's got to be. Well, favouring placement over power, but that's a moment he would like to forget all about. And now the delivery. And in it goes! Manchester City strike first in the Champions League final. He's blocked it. And the goal for PSG from the corner really would change the... Mbappe. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama? Running with the ball confidently. And saved by the keeper. Danilo Pereira. Oh, he's done it! Not just a goal, but a new competition record.
Well, he's been on fire.
Opportunity it is. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning...
He's got to have a go here. Corner given. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Oh, surely. Oh, a goal it is. The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama? Mbappe. Mbappe! And they've only gone and made it count. A goal for PSG nearing the end of the... Oh, terrific save.
Well, that's surely it. That was possibly their last chance. What a great save that.
Oh, a goal to level it up in the closing stages. Who's going to claim the trophy? So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Bernardo Silva. And now Rodri. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Tielemans. And intercepted there. Mbappe. Now Messi. Superb block. And it could be an opportunity for PSG to take the lead from a corner. Well, did his job defensively. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Guerrero. Marcos Acuña. Phil Foden now. Guerrero. Intercepting it intelligently. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Determined block. Guerrero. Phil Foden now. Rodri. Now with Silva. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them to score a late winner? Oh, good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is.
Short corner it is. And space for him to cut in. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Moving forward effectively. Can he put them in front? Oh, it's gone in for Manchester City. How about that near the end of this Champions League final?
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Kylian Mbappe. Here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Well, disappointing end to the move. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And there it is, full time. Manchester City, Champions League winners.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives.
And most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners.
That's just heartbreaking. That's just heartbreaking.
What a moment for these players.
Only two sides remain in contention to win silverware. Who's it going to be on this colossal occasion? There is no margin for error. It's PSG. They face Olympique Lyonnais, and it's live here on EA TV. After plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Olympique Lyonnais.
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Yuri Tielemans plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Awar. Using his physical strength to shield it.
There to win it back. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Magnificent defending. Tagliafico. It's with Moussa Djenepo. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment.
Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Just the challenge that was required.
King now.
Attacking possibilities for PSG.
Oh, he's lost possession. Can he convert?
Now the attack fizzled out.
Djenepo.
Maxence Caqueré.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Lacazette.
Back to Aouar. And no problems at all for the keeper.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Lacazette. Tielemans.
Fabian.
Here's Tielemans. Tielemans. Poor pass under no real pressure. Lacazette.
Maxence Caqueré.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Verratti. Here's Tielemans.
And PSG pushing forward with options available.
A chance to whip it in. Fabian, can he put it away? Oh, there it is! The opening goal! It falls for Paris Saint-Germain, and it could be oh so significant.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And the finish from Kane is excellent. He times his run, he finds that bit of space, and he was never going to miss that.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Aouar. Martin Deron.
Maxence Caqueré.
Lacazette. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Aouar. And blocked for now. Oh, great defending.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all.
Opportunity! Foiling his opponent completely.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Genepo. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Lacazette. It's with Aouar. Unable to keep the ball. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Lacazette. Well read to put an end to that attack. Harry Kane. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Able to get a body in the way. Fabian Scher. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Tagliafico. Kakere. It's with Aouar. Maxence Kakere. From a textbook interception. And now King. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Maxence Kakere. Lacazette. And Lacazette. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Danilo Pereira. Verratti now. Mateo Kovacic. Tielemans. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in.
Well, Lyon have had so much possession, as you can see. But their attacking play has been too slow. Mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders. Otherwise, they're going to lose this.
Well, perhaps they can do something better with the ball now. And striking the post. Touched onto the woodwork. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. 15 minutes left for play. Keeping the ball moving. Kane. Kane! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Substitution it is for PSG.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Well, the final whistle is almost upon us. PSG would dearly love to hear it. Will they get the win here? Stuart, your thoughts on
that? Big moment here, Derek.
Well, relying on the goalkeeper.
Well, there's not long left now, but that just about keeps them in it.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Couldn't quite hang on. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Now his touch let him down and it'll be a goal kick. Perfectly positioned to take it away. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Mateo Kovacic. Mukiele. And return to Messi. And an astute piece of defending. Maxence Kakere. Well, into an attacking position, it's not too late for them. But timely defending when it mattered. Aouar. Kakere. Back to Aouar. Very quick thinking there. Now can they counter clinically? Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. In it goes! And surely that's the end of the story. They cannot throw it away from here.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
And so the match is underway.
if I told you things I did before, told you how I used to be, would you go along with someone like me? If you knew my story word for word, had all my history, would you go along with someone like me? I did before.
Show them heroes, feel we are the younger, the hunger. We show the heroes, feel. Alright, one more time. Okay. We show them heroes, feel we are the younger and the hunger. We show them heroes, feel we are the younger and the hunger.
Holy water, crying like the old time.
You know that it's good for you. You know that it's good, you know. the spine, who would work your mouth against this magic of mine? It has been handed down in an unbroken line.
Hello everyone and welcome to the King Abdullah Sports City here in Jeddah, the shining jewel as it's known. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It's Paris Saint-Germain and they face Al Hilal.
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
A potentially exciting match in store, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who kick off. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marco Verratti starts with Fabian in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Salman Al-Faraj. Moussa Marega has it. Beautiful pass. Gustavo Cuellar. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack. And I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
Mbappe. And space to cross it. Can he put it away here? In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but from a defensive point of view, it's not good enough. They stop marking in the box and don't close the scorer down. That's just poor defending.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Cuellar. Moussa Marega has it. Gustavo Cuellar. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Well, they get the ball once more. Kylian Mbappe. PSG looking dangerous. A good and fair challenge. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Salman Al-Faraj. Very quick thinking there. In search of the equaliser. Well, opting for the short corner. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Marega takes the shot, making sure it didn't get past him. And support available. And let's give credit to the defending. Trying to really get at the opposition here. They've lost possession, Paris Saint-Germain. And cleared away. Carrillo. Abdul Hamid. Cuellar. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Nicely timed tackle. And the referee has given them a corner. Now, sending it in. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Hakimi. King. Cuellar. And successfully cut out. Renato Sanchez. Here's Mbappe. Sanchez. And snuffing out the danger. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Salem Al-Dosari. Cuellar. Well, visionary passing. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Interesting 90 minutes ahead of us here. Paris Saint-Germain get things started. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway.
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
And now the delivery. It might still be problematic. Marega. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
I think around £20 million, that's value for money. He's a talented player that will certainly improve their team.
Oh, so close to extending their lead.
Well, that really would have put them in a commanding position, but it's still all to play for here.
And they're making a change. Marega, space afforded him. Gustavo Cuellar. Well read to ease the pressure. Kane. What can they do from here? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Salman Al-Faraj. And it's a quality pass. Can't miss, surely. Real defensive resilience. One block after another. Marega. Textbook defending inside the box. King. Kane. Plenty of support here. Kane. Marvelous anticipation. Shielding the ball superbly. Jang Hyun-soo. Salman Al-Faraj. A very good tackle. Well, they know they need to stop him. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. So a personnel change then. Mbappe's finish. His goal.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and the finish from Mbappe couldn't be any better. That's a good header and a top-class goal.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Cuellar. Salman Al-Faraj. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Running with the ball confidently. Could reduce the deficit. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Counter-attacking, very much an option. King. Showing a lot of guile there. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. McLaren. It's a weighted pass. And still looking to get the shot off. Oh, blocked it! Kane. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And so into the final 5 minutes. It's a perfect challenge.
Mukiele. Now with Mbappe.
And he's broken free. He's foiled them on his own.
And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Cuellar. And that pass could be troublesome. And running in behind. Oh, tremendous block. Defending of the high. And there's the final whistle. And we can confirm a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their overall display?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Interesting 90 minutes.
Is that what devils do? Took you so long.